The school is an all-girls school. There's about 400 students. They started about 9 years ago. There were only about 60 students. The school is very unique because it's a private school, but it's run by the Benevicro sisters. This is one of two of their private schools. And even though it's a private school, it's very different from other private schools, especially in Kigali. So the girls do everything here, clean the classrooms, clean their bedrooms, bathrooms, the grounds, everything like that. So they understand responsibility and owning the environment they're in.
My name is Chusa Mchoirava. I'm the CEO of Chuda Limited. My company is based in Kigali, Gasabo. This is one of the school, one of our customers. When we are supplying these computer labs or equipment, we know how to select the best product they need. We know also how to advise the best usage for different schools. As you can see, this technology, this computer lab is adequate for such kind of environment where they resist on dust, they don't produce heat, and also we find this kind of technology which are affordable and sustainable. So the main challenge was to access to finance, and it was really tough for us to get enough money to pay the suppliers from the US, because sometimes they cannot release the package, the whole package of 20 or 40 computers sent to us without any payment. So we need to pay 100% upfront before they ship those computers to us. So to secure those funding is a challenge. We need to go to the black market where we have to pay interest of 20% per month, even more. Yeah, if I have to go to Dubai to do the same thing, I have to fly. I need to pay for the hotel, and I need to go and stand hours from the store, going park, put those computers in a taxi, and go to the airport, and make sure everything is packed, put everything in boxes, and pack, and be there, put, make sure everything is there, and if the time to load is there, I have to stand there and wait until I see that my luggage is packed. So that is time consuming, exhausting, a lot of energy, and I come, when I have to come, I have to wait without knowing if they have really put it in a plane or not. Sometimes I go to the airport and don't find it there, and I just wait. It's time consuming. With Countable, we can do better, and we can also maintain our relationship with the suppliers, because we are able now to buy and go back again and buy, instead of buying and you close your business after building such kind of computer lab. Difference with Countable is just when goods reach here, I got a call from a shipping company which they have used. Like this one was shipped by KLM. I got KLM call saying, you know, come and pick up your stuff. They arrived. So, which is different. I don't need to fly to go to California. I just need to do my things on internet, on my phone, and I have those computer shipped to me. It's really good now, it's easy. And supplier, my schools are happy now, and they want to do more. If they could have more schools, then we could do more businesses. Now I got recommendations from them to go and talk to other schools, go and talk to other headmasters, and to be able to tell them that we are now able, and they are happy, because if they order, they get goods on time. So we are making a difference, and we are bringing impact in our community, where schools, health centers can have the technology and have the access to right products and best and quality technology. There are other entrepreneurs, my fellow colleagues and friends, when I talk to them that Countable can pay, can ship goods and we have goods in customs, they don't believe it. They don't believe that computers can, someone is going to buy according to the specifications. Trusting that someone is going to buy the right computer, the right products on your behalf, is really something if it was myself, I could not believe it. But because I have seen what Countable can do, so I believe it now.